west. The strange folk, they coveted the jewels in these caves above all things, and soon they began to mine the mountain, its rich seam, fueling the chaos of their own world. Meanwhile, down in the town, the happy folk slept restlessly, their dreams invaded by shadowy figures digging away at their souls. Every day, people would wake, stare at the mountain. Why was it bringing darkness into their lives? As the strange folk climbed deeper and deeper into the mountain, cold began to appear, bringing with them a cold and bitter wind that chilled the very soul of them. For the first time, the happy folk felt fearful, but they knew that soon the monkey would stir from its deep sleep.
We're going to go in a little bit, guys, okay?
Distant first.
This is real. This is real. This is real. This is cloud.